Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. I am your grade 4 English teacher. Right, today's date 7/10/2020. Today we are doing block 12, writing a personal letter. This is our block 12, nature. Now today our topic is S2, planning and writing a letter. How to write a letter, children? Now what is the aim of this S2, planning and writing a letter? See. Plan and write a personal letter that describe an event using a sensory detail. Okay, children? Now see, while writing in our workbook, I'll explain you how to write the steps. Okay? Children, see, open your workbook, page number 21. See, beta. Write your date today. 7/10/2020. See, S2, planning and writing a letter. Now see, first bit, write a letter on the topic my Diwali celebration using details from the 5 senses. Okay, now see, I'll explain you what you should write. This is a left side, so what you should write on your left side, listen first. See, what you should do, you know, left side. See, this always in this left side, what will come? The address is written on the left side of the page. It needs to have the door number, street number, city pin and date, children. Okay? This and month, date, month and year. Always this you should write on the left side of the letter, children. Then what do you write in the middle? This is known as salutation. The salutation should have the word dear. Always it will start with the word. See, beta, how to write. Write today's date. Next I showed you, no? See, like this. House number. Whatever you have your house number, you write here. Okay, Hyderabad, like this. Whatever you have your address. PIN number is compulsory. Road number, PIN number. Then see, next. Write date. See, I wrote 7th December 2020. Dear, your friend's name. What you should write here? Your friend's name. Next, how are you? I have an amazing time during Diwali this year. How we have celebrated Diwali? You should write here. Diwali is usually the most exciting time of the year. Okay, the street is beautifully with the colorful lamps. What you'll do next? We have prepared a tasty sweet. New dresses you'll buy. You'll decorate your house. You'll paint your house, which is common in all the festivals. This you should write. At last, you should write like this. Years loving, year name. Okay, beta. Like this, you should write here. Letter in middle, how you celebrate, what you cooked, how did you decorated your house, what crackers did you used, how your parents help you. This all you should write here. How did you enjoy it, you write here. Okay, beta, understood? With this I have completed your S2, beta. Thank you.